the life, live life virtually. It's a, so number nine is a virtual reality also for youth, going through workforce development. What's the reality of life when it's budgeting and getting into college? If you don't choose college, what about going to trade schools and others? So it's really a virtual aspect. So you have an avatar and it guides you through how do you budget, how do you, what do you pay for application, do you pay for gas, do you pay for rent? So it's a holistic approach. So that's 8 and 9.
Any questions? Additional?